decision. It's showtime, girls.
Want in on this number? Then show me your moves!
Think you can keep up?
Thank you.
I could have danced all night.
Sorry! No time for an encore!
You're too slow, little girl.
Show's over!
Youch.
This way.
Ha!
It cannot be! Balls!
That's quite enough sniveling, boys. Persistent, aren't you?
My grid!
You give us back Uni's garment grid right now!
Didn't you girls ever learn to share?
Give it back!
Very well, it's yours. But it won't be yours for long, loves.
A little embarrassing.
Don't hold out on me.
It was nice knowing you. I won't let you off so easily next time!
Get back here!
Riku.
I didn't know what was going on. I was frightened. Then, while I was dancing, something happened.
You sure looked like you were enjoying yourself.
I was. It felt like some other person's excitement just took over.
That can happen when you use their garment grid. The emotions of the person recorded in the sphere pass to the user.
Isn't that dangerous?
I can't really say.
But it's your invention.
I'm just a kid.
Yuna, I want to see.
It'll cost you.
One moment.
She's kidding.
What? No dance? Look, Sukati. Dolmens! Duin Kudiduk!
I've completed my latest invention.
This is Pain. I look up to her as a sphere hunter, and also as a friend. I still don't know her very well. She's not exactly the talkative type. I heard she joined the Gullwings shortly before I did. Riku doesn't know much about her either.
What now?
Nothing.
I know everything.
Shinra's an Albed. He's a real whiz kid.
Oh.